Okay, I'm back with once again a new episode of The Last of Us 2.
Joel! Tommy!
Are you sure you want to scream that out? What if someone hears you?
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now. No.
Joel.
No.
Get up.
No.
Joel, fucking get up! Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No!
Joel? No! They killed Joel. They're gonna pay for
I
that.
I can kill you! No! No! I can kill you! No!
Thank you. Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's a WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay. There's got to be some folks she can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Stop at his house before we leave. Just to pick something up. Okay.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way.
Poor Joel.
Car or horse or something.
He didn't deserve that.
Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
That's a lot of flowers. Well, he was loved by everyone.
Hey. What do you need? I can go get it.
What do we got down here? That's a really nice drawing. Okay, that's awesome. Something. One bathroom. Let's see. Nothing in our hair. Let's go upstairs then. Bathrooms in one house. He looked so young there. Well, because he was young, very young. his watch. The one he got from his daughter. And his gun.
Everything okay?
Yeah, come on down. Yeah, I will. After I collect all this. Wait, did he make all this? He sure did. Damn. He was busy. And look at that. That's awesome. Whoa. He was really good with wood.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right, get going. You're losing light.
Seattle, day one.
This hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez.
Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
Me talking infected?
No, Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. He got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
No, nothing here.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Stay with Shimmer.
Yeah.
In here is probably will be something. Alcohol.
Yes.
Oh, nice. And a map.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
I guess there's nothing more here, so... Well, there's load out, I guess. And... Whoa.
Sure seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
I have no idea if I'm going the right way, but I sure hope so. Yeah, looks like it.
Whoa. Set the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in.
These were soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms?
Do you think it was the WLF?
And they left them here. Like a warning.
That's fucked up.
Damn. Well, I'm going to end this episode.
Looks like
here.
There's some cracks up there. In the wall, up above.
And hopefully I will see you guys in the next episode. So let's see. Gonna stop right. Go on, Ellie, turn around. Turn around. There you go. And I see you in the next one.